Commander, we're picking up widespread radio chatter indicating UFO sightings within our current satellite coverage area. We should begin scanning for contacts as soon as possible. Looks like that satellite we launched paid off. We're picking up an unidentified fast mover. If we scramble an interceptor now, we may be able to take it down.
We have eyes on the bandit. Central, this is Voodoo 37. We have a confirmed kill on Bogey 001. I repeat, the UFO is down. I'll copy, over.
Solid copy, Voodoo 37. Nice work. Central out. All right, people. Retask Recon Satellite Bravo and get me a visual on that crash site.
She's coming into range now, sir.
On screen. Magnify. Still in one piece. Commander, I recommend we get a strike team to the crash site immediately.
The assault class serves as our front line. They're the first ones into a fight, and the last ones out.
Target site is near the German border. It looks like the aliens went down in a sparsely populated area. If there are civilians in the area, I hope they stay clear. Loud and clear, Big Sky. We'll monitor those readings from here. Strike One is authorized to assault the alien craft.
Looks like the crash site is dead ahead. We should expect heavy resistance here. There's no telling how many hostiles were on board. Approach the craft with caution and attempt a breach if possible.
Stepping off. Got something over here.
Oh. go.
There now.
Craft is still intact. They've got some kind of energy field protecting parts of the ship. We'll have to look for an opening.
Moving.
The motor.
Damn
no
it.
Rounds.
Enemy is still alive.
Readings can't be right. If they were, that's a being of almost pure energy. The readings coming from that creature are like nothing I've ever seen.
You can study it when it's dead, Doctor. Let's take that thing down.
To have vanished.
Mission accomplished.